play physically, that time finishing his check on Cody Eakin.
Here's some room on the counterattack for Marchessault. He turned it over, bad pass. Here's a two-on-one the other way. Tuck scores! Alex Tuck in his return to Vegas. Scores the first goal of the night for Buffalo with 4 minutes to go in the second period, to the delight of his dad, Carl, who's here from Baldwinsville, New York tonight.
Well, this is gonna start with a back check from Henry Jokiharju. We talked about him making an inexperienced play on a PK goal later, but it's a good back check right there that he starts that transition, gets that puck under the stick of Alex Tuck, and Alex Tuck was hesitating, thinking about using the late driver, and then just rifles this over the blocker.